beneath the Christmas tree.
Is it cherry cola? Yeah. So Jake and I are going to do a Christmas morning workout. There's nothing better than the pre-workout. And vitamin B. It's going to foam like a motherfucker. It's all head. Yeah, nice. Nice to use a little fucking stir. Oh, that actually tastes really good. I'm not going to be able to get the whole beer in there, no way. Oh, there's chunks at the bottom. Merry Christmas, motherfuckers. From the boss and the dog.
Cheers.
Cheers, motherfuckers. What do orphans do on Christmas mornings, Jake?
Games, get them.
We walk less than 100 metres to the gym. Car coming. Merry Christmas. You. Too fat for pull-ups. Look at you go, bro.
Think about the towels, you're always going to use the one on the right side so you don't spread the rain on the other side.
There is one in there.
Is there?
She's training someone.
That's right. Yeah, she might.
No, but because it's in the cage again, I'll get in this year.
That's all right.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to lose money to the IP too.
Pushes too much here.
Yeah, I was rocking like a boss. Wow, personal training session on Christmas Day, that must cost a fortune.
Home, baby.
Merry Christmas, cunts.
Ain't nothing but a peanut.
Keep going, bro. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
That's it.
Give us a flex. Front double bicep. Arms up. Higher. Twist your wrists in. Up like that. That's it there. Oos. Fuck yeah. Yeah, boy.
Hey. More swinging than a fucking 50-year-old birthday party.
Yeah, baby.
Oos. Hey. Hey. Yeah.
Go all the way up to your chin. There you go. Finish that lift. Come on, buddy. Thrust it from your hips. There you go. Yeah. Come on. Put it on the ground.
Hold that. Wait, did we even get a...